My father, Jack, is the founder. We started back in 1984. We started in the specialty packaging business with setup containers and engine crating, and that's led into what we're doing now.
My father always would listen to what people were articulating as what they needed, and then he would find a solution for that. He would always look to extend the relationship he had with the customers. He always would say, we can do that. Let us try to do that.
And the principles and guiding lights that he used to get there were things that we still practice in the company today. Being very loyal to the community, to our employees, and to our customers as well.
We've had a great partnership with our customers, and it's always our employees and our family and our customers always together.
They really care about you. They work with you, and they care about what you think.
When we get a new requirement, we bring in people from all levels, because the people that are sitting there working on it on a day-to-day basis are the people that really understand what needs to be done.
And I think that being able to come to work and share your ideas, it does flow through to the customer.
We're not going to rest on our laurels. We're going to keep on pushing and seeking and discover those hidden opportunities that other people may not find. And once we find them, we will keep them, because that's what we do. We do the job, we do it right.